Hey guys, I'm Valerie to present you with today's video and hot Hollywood news. Sacha Baron Cohen leaves Freddie Mercury biopic. More after this.
Now the thing you ought to know about this Mini Cooper is it is small.
We are in proportion, me and my car.
My name is Robert Reich. I was Secretary of Labor under Bill Clinton. Before that, the Carter administration. Before that, I was a special aide to Abraham Lincoln.
Of all developed nations, the United States has the most unequal distribution of income, and we're surging toward even greater inequality. 1928 and 2007 become the peak years for income concentration. It looks like a suspension bridge.
Last year, we made $36,000.
I probably make $50,000 a year, working 70 hours a week.
The middle class is struggling.
Now, people occasionally say to me, what nation does it better? The answer is the United States.
In the decades after World War II, the economy boomed, but you had very low inequality.
Do you know Robert Reich?
I do indeed.
He's a communist.
When I was a kid, bigger boys would pick on me. I think it changed my life. I had to protect people from the people who would beat them up economically.
Who is actually looking out for the American worker? The answer is nobody.
Workers don't have power if they don't have a voice. Their wages and benefits start eroding. We are losing equal opportunity in America. Any one of you who feels cynical, just consider where we have been.
Sacha Baron Cohen has left JK Films entitled Freddie Mercury biopic over creative differences. Variety reports that Cohen left the project after disagreeing with producers over the tone of the film. He first signed on for the movie back in September 2010. The last we heard about the movie back in October, a shooting schedule had been confirmed with Cohen in the role of Mercury. That would enable the film to be released in early 2014. As you can probably guess, it's pretty much confirmed we won't be seeing the film then. This frees the star up to focus on his spy comedy project with Paramount, which reportedly follows a James Bond-like spy, forced to go on the run with his long-lost brother, a moronic soccer hooligan. Cohen is due to write the film along with Wreck-It Ralph scribe Phil Johnson. That's all for today. Check out and like our Facebook page, Film Is Now. See you next time.